Is arrogant and intrusive. It's nature of the beast. But this man takes intimidation to a whole other level. He's got every officer in this place fear. They spend more time looking over their shoulders than they do doing their jobs. Our last captain had unpopular policies. So you're stuck as one interim jellyfish that won't rock the boat. Then you cut resources that we need to do the job. Talk about putting people at risk.
My staff's been down since I took over.
If you aren't up to lunch, passing the buck, or leaving every day at 4 o'clock, you'd know that our citizens aren't reporting half of what's going on out there because they know that we can't or won't do anything. If you want me to be here, I'd be happy to fill it. But I'm not your problem.
Pretty loopy. Maybe that's why they call it lupus.
Look, I'm not going to ask him as it is. My wife's going to get suspicious. You have a perfectly plausible cover story. You'd like me to call him someone? Please,
Scotch.
I just want to go home.
Give me a second.
Sam, what the assistant chief for?
I'm trying to comprehend why you felt the need to inform the department that I have moves.
What? I did nothing of the kind.
The chief's office is certainly up to speed.
Well, not for me.
You're the only one for me.
Obviously not.
I'm not in
this. Claudette, you're not me. I am not spoken to anyone.
You went to the VA's office before to make a separate piece behind my back, remember?
Oh, come on! You don't believe me?
If you didn't tell the truth, then somebody you told did. Maybe that little Latina wet dream you've been pushing up against gave her a little gossip so you could show how plugged in you were.
Hold on. You've crossed the line into wholesale character assassination.
Career assassination is a lot worse.
This is good. This helps a lot. I'll have an officer for you right now.
I'll take a bus. I don't want to be getting out of a police car in my neighborhood.
Okay, well, Los Angeles came in on a shift. I'd like to talk to whoever's in charge about recent attacks on members of our community.
Julian, come talk to this guy about the rat trap. Do your whole business for you? This is Officer Lowe. He's been with us since the beginning.
Yeah, we've been interviewing witnesses. In the meantime, we're asking anyone with any information to contact us.
So basically, wait for the citizens to turn itself in.
That would be wrong perception.
Well, your captain put the major shut me off of you. And it's clear that you'd rather be anywhere else than talking to me.
Instead of playing the blame game, why don't you help us get the word out and distribute this? I'm sure you people know where the glory holes are better than we do.
Are you aware that there are at least a half a dozen attacks we know about being made report?
Well, maybe those people knew what they were doing was wrong.
Adults engaging in consensual sex.
In public, which is a crime. Thank you for coming down and registering your concern.
I need your name.
You need to keep your hands off me.
You and your buddies in the group can hit all you want to. We're here. You need to get used to it.
In 5 miles a week, the RF went through it without any McDonald's transmitting any voice or video.
No, you'll fight, you'll die.
No fight, man. Whatever you want. Whatever you want. Man, come on, don't.
That one.
Oh,
it's good.
Antoine had to take it out before the current took over. And just whacking when he's in the hook. Word got up and Antoine took out current. Street would take it as a weakness.
And that leader buzz jumped out of set.
Current goes out in the line of duty. It's a nine of street grad. Moses takes over, pushes Antoine to defend it. Let's go. You gotta be shitting me.
What if you take a bullet?